Let's have a quick look at the top 10 Flutter and Dart packages from October 17 to 23. Number 10 is called Ad Manager Web, a simple plugin to display ads from Ad Manager in Flutter Web. Number 9 is called Dart Spider, a simple way to scrape and extract data from websites in a structured way. Number 8 is called Diamond Node Slider, a diamond slider which can achieve two effects with transition value and node value. Number 7 is called Vertical Percent Indicator, allowing you to display a customizable linear progress widget based on percentage. Number 6 is called Pencil Kit, a Flutter plugin that provides a pencil kit widget for iOS. Number 5 is called Flutter Survey, a package that handles the creation and state of a dynamic questionnaire or survey with conditional questions. Number 4 is called Interactive, providing an interactive shell for Dart, supporting third-party packages, hot reload and full grammar. Number 3 is called WhatsApp Bot Flutter, a WhatsApp bot using Puppeteer and WhatsApp web scraping. Number 2 is called Flutter Starter CLI, a command line tool that is providing commands for the ease of setting up a Flutter project. And last but not least, the number 1 of release week 42, the package 2CSV. This Flutter package will help you to create CSV or Excel files for your data. If you enjoyed this video and want to support me and my channel, please like, share and subscribe. To receive this compact overview weekly as an email newsletter, subscribe at follow.syntechops.com. Also make sure to support the developers of those awesome packages by hitting the like button on the documentation page. Those were the top 10 of the week. Thank you very much for your attention. Have a great week and see you soon.